Hello and welcome to Skydio Release Notes. I'm Mark Flam, Enterprise Program Manager here at Skydio, and today I'm excited to show you what's new with the latest enterprise software update for your Skydio X2.
Previously, with thermal imaging, you have been able to view thermal imagery and select the color palette. Now, Skydio has added 4 thermal tuning presets. Each preset has specifically tuned contrasts for your use case. Reconnaissance uses the lowest contrast settings. This means the temperatures in your image will be represented with a narrow range of colors or shades. Low contrast has more color than reconnaissance, meaning temperatures will be easier to differentiate. Medium contrast is the default setting on your Skydio drone. As you continue to add contrast to your image, you will see temperatures being represented with more colors, giving you greater detail in your thermal imagery. Finally, the high contrast option will show temperatures using a wide range of colors, providing with the highest level of detail into your thermal imagery. To change your thermal imaging presets, go to Settings, Controller, On-Screen Display, Thermal. Select AGC Tuning to change between the 4 contrast options. AGC Tuning stands for Automatic Gain Control. This means that the gain or signal noise in your thermal image will automatically be tuned and optimized for the contrast you have selected. Now, by default, Skydio will automatically process the entire thermal image for automatic gain control. However, you may also define a region of interest to apply your AGC. This means that the area inside the region of interest will be optimized with your automatic gain control, while the area outside of the region of interest will still show, but not be optimized. To change your region of interest, go to Settings, Controller, On-Screen Display, Thermal. Then drag the ROI slider up or down to increase or decrease your region of interest. Adjusting your region of interest can be helpful if you wish to ignore parts of your thermal reading that are irrelevant to you. For example, scenes that contain a lot of sky, which appears very cold to the thermal camera. Doing so can improve the thermal contrast of the component you are most interested in, and ultimately, make it easier to diagnose thermal irregularities. Finally, these contrast and region of interest improvements are available regardless if you're using White Hot, Black Hot, Rainbow, or the Iron Bow palette. Skydio has now implemented updates that bring you an improved infrared streaming quality. If conditions are optimal, your Skydio drone will now use an adaptive bitrate to stream infrared up to 1 megabit per second. This adaptive bitrate can vary based on wireless channel traffic and other conditions.
Here at Skydio, we are committed to improving so you have the best possible experience with our products. For more information about this release and instructions for updating your drone, visit our support articles at skydio.com/support. Thank you and fly safe.